I would appeal to you to show your strength by turning up and making sure that every last inch of legitimate seating space is taken up by people who are passionate for justice. You mustn't let the spotlight shift. You mustn't allow the questions to go unanswered. You mustn't facilitate by error of omission rather than of commission any abdication of responsibility at any level for trying to arrive at the truth and secure justice and make sure that people whose lives have been transformed beyond recognition and in the most horrific way for the worse are given the chance to be, I use that slightly cautious language, gradually pieced together once again.